try not to fly at 10,000 feet like I usually do. Not like the Mini Protos. It is also not like my MCPX. Tail is working much better. Good as I can get it.
Very nice.
Working on my transitions while in unusual attitudes. Ah, man, it's sensitive on those up lines. You can see my correction so clearly. Cleaner with my Mini Protos. That came out off axis on both of those. I'm over rotating, that's what I'm doing, because this was quicker on cyclic than Mini Protos, so my timing was off. Where did that move that one up to? Dang it.
Try to zero your pitch whenever you're doing that.
Okay, so zero the pitch. Total brain freeze on that one.
Well, don't overthink it. That's the problem with most maneuvers.
Overthinking them?
You tend to overthink them. Your brain knows how to do it, or your fingers know how to do it. Your brain just gets in the way.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Not as nice on that end of it.
Too much pitch.
Yep.
That 8S is barking at you.
Yes, it was not happy with that maneuver, was it? I did have it loaded up pretty good, so I guess I can't be too mad at it. We're getting towards the end of this pack, aren't we? Thank you.
see whenever you zero the pitch and you do that stall turn, it kind of just hangs there? Just hit